So this is the play along video for Last Christmas by Wham. Guitar chords are on top. Just a couple of reminders. On the D minor chord, remember we changed it to be red sticker with orange, right? Red and orange. So we took off this third finger, and that's going to give us what we call a D minor 9. So, because remember the red sticker is on the second string. So we have a D minor 9 chord. So just red and orange. So we have red, pink, purple. When I go from C to A minor, my third finger that's on purple is going to change to orange. So it's the only finger that should move. And I have red, pink, orange for A minor. D minor will just be red and orange. So you can just take off your second finger off the pink and you're already on red and orange. And the G chord, you can either do the full G chord like you see here, or you can do just the green with just the clear strings on your guitar. So we're going to play along with the track, and I will call out the chords as they happen. We will start strumming the chords after the intro, so when the vocals start. So during this time, you should be getting your hand ready for the C chord. And one, two, one, two. C chord, go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A minor. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. D minor 9. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. G. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. C. A minor 1. 2, 3, 4. D minor 9. G. C. A minor. D minor. 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 G. 5, 6, 7, 8, and stop. And that is where the music is going to fade out. And that's going to be the end of Last Christmas.